guys, it's me, Max Rainbow, and I'm back for another video. So today, I am going to be reacting to Greece's official entry for Eurovision 2019. I am super duper excited because Greece always sends amazing entries. Like, Greece is one of the countries that it's just like every single year. Like, they have never had a bad year necessarily. Like, yeah, they have a couple of years where they didn't qualify and stuff, but to be honest, they always send amazing songs, in my opinion. So I'm very excited to listen to their entry this year. So without further ado, let's get right into reacting. All right, so the name of Greece's entry is called Better Love by Catherine Duska. Ooh. I love the visuals with all the pink. I'm so into tulle right now. I'm in the process of making a dress like that. She has such an amazing voice. These visuals are so cool. Oh, she's gorgeous. She's got such a unique voice. Oh, I love the like striking red, just like. Oh, this sounds like an anthem, you know? Oh, that voice! Oh, I love the red! Oh, wow. Visually, this is amazing. Ooh, that voice. This sounds like kind of the greatest showman. I feel like this would be like in the soundtrack of that, you know? She's got such a unique voice, I can't get over that. Ooh, I love those gloves too, those are sickening. I'm so obsessed with this visual. Oh wow. Oh my god. That voice, wow. I love the like girl power I'm getting from this too. Like all females, I don't think I've seen a male at all. I love the fencing sword, it's very like warrior, like we are going to battle for love, like yes! Oh, she better be able to hit those notes. Oh, I love that dress, I need that dress. I want that dress so bad. I love this. This is amazing. Yes! I would love a little bit more diversity in terms of all these women. They're all white, but as far as I've seen, they're all white. So I would have loved a little bit more diversity. Oh no, I think I saw a black girl. Okay, we got one, but I would love a little bit more diversity. Oh, I didn't expect that. I need to watch that more. All right, so I gotta say, oh my god, I am kind of obsessed with that, right? So I always film my reaction and then I listen to it a couple more times after that just so that I can, you know, form a better opinion on it. And this is like, I want to listen to this over and over and over again and watch that music video over and over and over and over again. Visually, it's stunning. I absolutely love the aesthetic. It's very much like, I love that style. I love the pink. I meant to change this video. I was like, ew, I hate the green. I was like watching. I was like, ew, I hate the green. I meant to change it to pink because pink is like my favorite color in terms of like on me and visually. I love pink. Like pink is one of my favorite colors ever. So I love that. I love how it's very feminine. It's very feminine and just like overall, like that music video is beautiful. I really hope they keep that kind of aesthetic on the stage as well because I think that is just gorgeous. And this song is like an anthem. It's like powerful, strong, and then what makes it so unique is her voice. She has such a unique voice. It's like deeper. Listen, I'm no vocal coach. I don't know the technical terms, but what I do know is she sounds amazing. She sounds so unique. She's got such a striking look to her. She's got the gap in her teeth, the long, you know, beautiful, the waves in her hair. Like, she is gorgeous. Like, every part of that was just, oh my God, that was like really, really amazing to me. Like, wow. I'm excited. That was beautiful. Hopefully she can hit those notes and hopefully she can sound just as amazing as she does in the studio, because that sounded great. That was great. I love that. So let me know in the comments down below what you think of Greece's song this year for Eurovision 2019. Also, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram and my Twitter at MaxiRainbow so you don't miss out on any of my posts, anything that I do, all of that sort of thing. Also, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well so you don't miss out on any other video that I do. And yeah, guys, my name is Max Rainbow. I will see you all later. Goodbye. Mwah.